name's Jo. I did an 11 weeks snowboard training course here in Big White. And I work for the skiing board school in the kids centre, and it's awesome. I'd been a lawyer for 10 years, and then the opportunity came up to do something different. I was looking around thinking, what can I do? And I came across a snowboard instructor training course in Big White. I thought, oh, that looks epic. I'd done a bit of snowboarding, but not much. I thought, yeah, that's something I'd like to do. So booked on the course and came over to Big White. Had the most awesome 11 weeks of my life. Met some really cool people. Had some awesome instructing, got some qualifications. Now I've got a job working at Big White in the kids centre. I've actually now packed in my career as a lawyer, which has gone down well with the parents, as you might imagine. But I say it's the best decision I've ever made in my entire life. Having the most amazing time and loving Big White. Okay, so those of you who haven't heard of Big White, I have to say I hadn't heard of it until I came across this course. It's a resort about 45 minutes from Kelowna in British Columbia. It has the most epic champagne powder, and the last couple of seasons it's pretty much dumped it down constantly. You've caught us today on a nice bluebird day, so we're out enjoying the powder and the sunshine. So Big White is a mountain. It's pretty epic. It's one of the Canada's only ski and ski out resorts. So pretty much wherever you're staying on the mountain, you can ski to your doorstep. It's got some awesome terrain. All the terrain and all the kind of different types of terrain you'd want are all packed pretty close together, so you're not having to track across the mountain to find them. It's got super steeps like the cliff. It's got some of the most amazing tree runs, some gentle tree runs to get used to it, and some really steep stuff. It's also got some great mogul fills and just some cruisy runs. It's great for all types and all levels of skiing and boarding ability. I was a bit of a cautious rider when I first came here, but the trainers were really helpful, really encouraging. The feedback was really good, and I saw a really rapid progression in not just my riding but everyone else's riding. The instructors are really good at picking up on kind of personalities and kind of weaknesses in individuals riding, and then working with those individuals to correct those and move them on to be great riders. When we arrived here, we were given a manual that contained like a structured training program, so we knew each week what we'd be doing, and then at the start of each week we'd go over what we'd be doing that week. We'd then work on whatever the topic was for that week, so whether it was maybe in the first week stance and balance, we'd work on that for the week. At the end of the week we'd do a bit of filming, and then on the Friday afternoon we'd watch the videos and we'd all get individual feedback, so we'd be able to go over what we've been working on, the areas that we still needed to work on, have a look at our riding and get kind of feedback for something to work on for the weekend and to take into the next week. So probably one of the best things about these instructor training programs is that obviously they are geared to train you to be instructors, so that when you go into your level one and level two exams, you are so prepared that you feel super confident about passing the courses. You really notice when you turn up on the course that if there's people who haven't been on one of these training courses, just how kind of how big an advantage you're at in terms of the training you've had. You know exactly what to expect. You've probably been overtrained for the courses, so when it comes to the teaching and the riding, you know exactly what the examiners want to see, both in terms of your riding and in terms of what you're putting in the lesson content. Okay, so when I was picking the course, it was kind of hard to choose between here and a couple of other places. The one thing that swayed it for me was the standard of the accommodation that you get in Big White. We were basically staying in 4/5-star luxury with our own hot tub, ski in, ski out. Can't fault it in the slightest. When you compare this to what you get in other places, it just doesn't compare. Okay, so if you guys are thinking of coming to Big White to do a course, there's a fantastic company that runs a course here called Nothing But Snow. I would highly recommend them. I know the guys that own it. They are great guys. They'll go out of their way to make sure that you have the time of your life when you're in Big White. Yeah.